Here it's what it's like with no light going down the street and the new fire light.